So, today, I'm going to be playing a game called Lapse. Now, I don't fully know what this game is called, just look fun, so I decided, I'll get it. So, I got it, and here it is, so I just decided I'll make a video on it. Oh, checking radiation levels, fun. The year is 2075. You will find yourself in the year 2075 anyway. I guess you already know what to do. I knew it. It's written all over your face. They want us to remember what to do. I am time, ironically. I am in a hurry right now, but I can at least refresh your memory. You'll find yourself in the year 2075 any minute. As a result of your countless wars, your world is confused and chaotic. Your role is to lead one of the few surviving nations not yet affected by radiation or biological attacks. Yes, men have played with fire, and now they pay the price for it. Just try to keep the balance between the four powers and maybe you'll survive. Okay, fine. Are you sure you can handle it without some advice? Can I have a bodyguard? No. You can smell the smoke from the factory as far as you can see, and it really means this. They should shut it down. I'll see. We should like to organize a memorial ceremony in honor of the soldier who died because of conflicts. Eastern states are in trouble because of the winter. That's right. Next month there is an opening of a great art museum. We could join. Food money is continually sold in some states. It's absolutely dangerous. Should expand it. The general has been asking for something. We can make the gardens more beautiful if we only put some of the flowers from the strawberry trees. Do you know what I found on the red cheese this morning? Yes. Funny, right? Some cities take action. As I did, I was like, fine. Like, can it die? Or are we all wrong to attend to what? Sold to enemy countries, and the government passed it into their rulers. Dang. That's interesting. This game, I like this game. It's pretty fun, I guess. Well, if you want to see another video on it, just leave in the comments. So yeah, thanks for watching, and have a good day. Bye.